The origin of the phrase, "time is money," is an aphorism that originated in Advice to a Young Tradesman, an essay by Benjamin Franklin that appeared in George Fisher's 1748 book, The American Instructor, or Young Man's Best Companion, in which Franklin wrote, "Remember, that time is money."